Welcome everyone to Let's Play Friday with me, Chico Fiesta! And we're still playing Aliens Colonial Marines. We are now at part 7. So we're going to continue, and this is the mission, One Bullet.
Go ahead with the manifest.
Bishop cross-referenced the call tag with our own records. They have a marine from the ship supplying them with information. Whether under duress or otherwise, is unknown.
From our ship? They kidnapped a marine off the Sephora, sir?
Wrong ship. He's from the Sulaco.
I don't understand, actual. All marines on the Sulaco were KIA.
Negative, Winter. One is alive, and they're moving him soon. We don't leave marines behind. Mission to follow. Actual out.
So, he just found a crazy-ass second suicide mission for us? What, the first wasn't suicide enough?
We volunteered. You know we don't leave Marines behind.
Yeah, but I didn't sign up to die for somebody else.
No, dickface, you signed up to die for other Marines. Whatever happens to me, promise you'll try and evac the captured Marine.
Hell,
promise.
Promise.
Why can't we bug out and call it even? What are they talking about this for? Oh, aliens.
This used to be a access tunnel from the James service station. It should bring us right under the fence.
Take it slow anyway, guys.
Xenos. Oh. Movement. Oh. Damn Xeno. Running out of ammo here. Well, that should really kill me, that. Down to a damn shotgun. Oh. Need some armor real bad here, guys.
There's gotta be an exit somewhere up there.
Oh, relief, ammo.
Jesus Christ!
Shut the hell up, your horse's ass!
I'm sorry, Mr. Jesus. Shit! Tagged another one!
Everyone hug the left wall. On me, on me. Stay out of the lights.
Oh.
Crouch behind the rocks and take it super slow. Follow me. We're gonna have to go up and around on the wall.
Some more health and ammo there, much needed.
They sealed the cavern up. They're not stupid. No Xeno could get through that.
Oh, there we go. Some well-needed armor. Oh, Sergeant of Pawn, what did I get there? Oh, I got a Pawn's dog tag. Keep it tight, people. Look sharp. Hudson, run a bypass. Let me get in. More Xenos. Damn bugs.
RE-700s of an APC. There's no way we're gonna take down two APCs between the three of us.
We won't have to. Looks like they're guarding the breach in the wall. Safety's on, but I'm going in first.
Keep moving.
You see that thing? That was what they call, I think it's the bull alien. Cut with fire. I really do hate that woman. I guess we need to go up here.
Chamber, and that's it. Do you remember our agreement?
I do.
All right, don't hesitate. Now we got another Marine to rescue, and you ain't need me holding you back.
Oh.
make a fucking sound, and your brains are what they find in the garbage tomorrow. Not if you understand, asshole. Belle, lie down on the table. She had one of those face huggers. Left a baby one in her chest. How do you get it out?
You can't.
Wrong answer.
Please. Trust me. We've tried to extract the gestated life form.
O'Neill, just let him speak. It's okay.
The embryo will extract fluid and nutrients from the host to construct a placenta, but it's not like a human's. The placenta is like a weed rooting itself into every organ in the chest cavity. Look, even if you could surgically remove the embryo, the placenta is... it's like a cancer. Your organs will begin shutting down one by one, and then... You just die.
Winner, knock him out.
O'Neill, I can't. Is it hot in here?
Hey, Mel.
Hey, Nugget.
It's okay. Just close your eyes.
You get that Marine? You promised. Get everyone off the planet.
Hoorah to ashes, Mel.
Hoorah.
That was our agreement. Sulaco Actual. This is 2-1 with an update. Do you read?
O'Neill, Jesus, where have you guys been? What happened with Bella?
That's a negative, Actual. We did not meet our mission parameters. The subject didn't make it. Requesting hostage extraction parameters. Over.
Are you sure you...
Just give us the damn orders, sir.
Understood, 2-1. The captured Marine is being moved to a Wayu APC in the interior of the compound. You'll need to temporarily disable the power module to create a distraction. Don't get killed doing this.
No promises. 2-1 out. My promise was to Bella.
There we go. Finally, she's gone. It does sound a bit cold, but she was annoying. This is, music reminds me so much of Aliens, right at the beginning. Got face-huggered.
Emergency containment protocol aborted.
What the? Oh. Didn't see that coming. Them eggs.
Oh no! Damn it! Activate containment protocols!
Emergency containment protocols activated. CN-20 will be released in 10 seconds. 9, 8, 7. Emergency containment protocol aborted.
Down to my shotgun again.
All right, we're in. These are scientists, not soldiers. If they pull on us, put them down.
I hear a voice that I've all too well know. Like off the movie. We call it a queen, I think. This ain't good. What are you doing, Wayland? More down. More ammo.
Quick and quiet. We don't want any of them reaching the alarm.
Chest bursters. Where's my backup?
Target.
that was a relief.
Are you picking up any of this? This isn't crossing the line. This is reinventing it.
Health. Uh-oh. Xenos.
Don't let any of them reach the alarm!
Emergency containment protocols activated. CN-20 will be released in 10 seconds.
Turn off that containment alarm!
8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2.
Oof.
Emergency containment protocol aborted.
See, I snuck up there and I don't know how they saw that then. Dead Xenos. Just to make sure. Containment pens. Power the module down. There's a bull alien. Once we do that though, we'll let the entire friggin' Xenos out.
Cover! bullets aren't gonna make a dent in that thing! We need to find another way!
That wasn't good.
I'm tracking hostiles.
Gotta get around this APC. Let's do it, folks.
This thing.
Shoot the fuel tanks around the APC!
How do I get up on the crane? Ah, there we go. Oh no, that's not it. Where are these said controls? I'd be anti, eh? Oh, there we go. Time to crush the APC. Move in then. Bit of a long mission this one. Oh. Oh, what? Let me open it. How in the blue hell did he do that then? Okay. In here. What's in here? Ah, there we go.
This is Foreman Morris, submitting formal requisition for you. You know what? Hell with it. I don't know how many times I gotta tell you, bureaucratic windbags, but this entire facility is hanging on by a thin goddamn thread. The only thing standing between us and those things is a couple thousand volts running through a perimeter fence, but we don't even have a backup generator. That fence goes down, this entire place is gone in a matter of minutes, you understand? I need permission to build at least three more perimeter fences, as well as the juice to keep them all running. Otherwise, you ain't getting much info out of your beloved origin before we get burned into walking goddamn bug rooms.
Oh, there we go. Guess that's our mission to take down the fence. Okay. He's done it, isn't he? Oh, there he is.
I can't do a simple shutdown because the backup module will cycle back almost immediately.
That won't work for us.
Backup's a no-go. Got it.
I'm pretty sure if we crack the regulator caps of all the cells and power it down, backup module will cycle and attempt to juice these cells.
Which will blow the whole system. No power to any of the security measures.
Right. It'll fry everything. Your take the bottom ones. I got the ones up here.
Alright. Gotta shut down some of these power nodes then. How do I get down? That's a good guess. And there we go. The tracker's not picking up any movement. Oh, whoops. Yeah, I've gone the wrong way there, fella. Can I get through there? Guess I'll have to go up. Ah, there we go. Nope. You're not having it, are you? Okay. Ah, there we go. Oh, I'm picking movement. Need a way out of here, guys. There's another power cell gone. This is the last one. Can't get through there. Can't get through there for some reason. I wonder how we get down there then. think I've already tried this way, but it's... Yeah, stairs. Tried using the stairs here. Oh no, I have actually. But I haven't here. Bingo! Oh no, actually, I think it... Is this the same room? Oh no! It's a drop-in. Kaboom! Oh! Got lucky then. Oh, and they got us some more bullets for that. Let's take the last power node out, or power cell. Not nerd, node. Let's go shut down the power then. Let the Xenos run amok.
Xenos will overrun that fence in minutes. You sure you want to do that to all those people out there? They won't have a chance.
I guess they should have thought of that before their actions led to the death of 300 Marines. Do it.
Here we go. And... That's the end of the mission, folks. Been a long one, this one. Wasn't really a fun mission, that one, but the only good thing was we lost one of our Cal comrades. The annoying one, thankfully. So, until next time, which is part 8, I believe. We'll see you next Friday. This is Chico Fiesta, signing off.